All right, 9th B, we have to start the new software, OpenOffice ORG Impress. Okay, you can on this software on your PCs, click on the start button, or you can see a box near the start button. Type here to search. There you type OpenOffice Impress. You will be able to see the icon. As you will type OpenOffice, the icon will appear. OpenOffice Impress. If you have successfully found it, double click on it. And then pay attention on the LCD. PPT is totally visible. Himanshu, Vanshika, Bhavish. All right. So, normally, you might have seen that when some business meeting is going on in the conference room, some information is displayed on the projector. And one person is speaking and giving the presentation. Okay. He runs different slides on the projector, and accordingly, he delivers his lecture. We create presentation using the presentation softwares like Microsoft PowerPoint, OpenOffice, ORG Impress, okay, Prezi, right? Google Slides. All these are presentation softwares using which we can deliver a professional presentation using audio video media. Okay. Now, what actually is a presentation? Presentation is a group of slides, collection of slides. And what is slide? Slide is the single page of presentation. It is the single page of presentation. Right? Clear? Like you have a book. I see this. This is a book, booklet. Okay, it has so many pages, right? So many pages it has. Each single page is the slide. And collection of this complete is presentation. Okay, clear? Now, what do we mean by the term visual aids? By visual aids, we mean images, graphics, printouts, transparencies, right? Now, in the next slide, we have various types of presentation softwares. Apart from OpenOffice Impress, we have Microsoft PowerPoint, we have Google Slides. We have Prezi and we have SlideDog. Okay. There are so many other softwares also. So we are to study OpenOffice ORG Impress. OpenOffice ORG Impress is part of OpenOffice. OpenOffice package ka ye part hai, right? And we can create professional presentations using various materials like clip art, word art, auto shapes, graphs, tables. Okay. We can create handouts. We can create notes. We can create overhead transparencies. Okay. Now, when we are ready with our presentation, jab hamari presentation khatam ho jati hai, we are to deliver that presentation. We are to present it either on the screen, like I have presented my presentation to you people using LCD. Right now only, I am giving my lecture by demonstrating the presentation. I have created this presentation using PowerPoint. आपके सामने अभी लाइव एग्जाम्पल चल रही है प्रेजेंटेशन सॉफ्टवेयर की. दिस एंड यू माइट हैव सीन वन आफ्टर द अदर. I am moving on the slides. Now I am on second slide. Total slides are 20. So 20 slides collectively is my presentation. And each single page is the slide. Got it, bete? Ninth class, am I clear to all? Aapko beta clear hai last bench? So right now, as you see on the complete screen, you can see my presentation. One after the other slide is coming. I am running the slides. This is slideshow. This is slideshow. When you are ready with your presentation, you want to deliver it either on projector, either on screen, computer screen. It is called slideshow. Clear? So what is slideshow? Electronic run of the presentation, which can be run on the computer screen or projector device, is called slideshow. Okay. Now shifting to the third slide. Now here, I will tell you various methods to start Impress. Right? First, I will run all the methods. Then you can run parallel on your PC. Online students, you also see carefully. Right now, we are using 4.1.9 version. 10 version is also available on internet. You know, this is free software. OpenOffice is free software. You can easily get it. You can share it. Okay? Clear? So I'm using 4.1.9 version. You can download 0.10 version also. There's not much difference in that. Hardly minor differences are there. Clear? So let me, first of all, implement all the possible methods to start Impress. First of all, I click on start. Okay. I type here OpenOffice Impress and see this OpenOffice Impress icon is there. I can double click it. It will get start. Second method is click on start, click on all programs, find OpenOffice. This is OpenOffice 4.1.10. Click on it. Click on OpenOffice Impress. Okay. Third method is on the desktop. If you have shortcut icon of OpenOffice, here is the shortcut icon. Here is the shortcut icon of OpenOffice Impress. Double click on it. When you will double click on this OpenOffice icon, a window will come and there you will see presentation button. When you will click on presentation button, I show you. See, this first window will come. Here you will see presentation button. When you will click on presentation button, the first window of Impress will be presentation wizard. This window will come. Okay. All the possible methods to start Impress are clear. Now I open the Impress window in front of you. Carefully observe it. This is the Impress window. Clear? Now, as per this structure, which you can see, the first bar is the title bar, where untitled one OpenOffice Impress is written. Untitled one is the default name of the presentation. You can type any name. You can give any name to your presentation. Untitled one is the default name, right? Then followed by the menu bar. This is menu bar, where several menus are there, and you can click on any menu and you can open any choices. Okay. Ashmit, you want to ask anything, please come on the video first. Next is standard toolbar. Standard toolbar is the toolbar which contains icons for the frequently used commands. जो कमांड्स आपको बार बार यूज करनी पड़ती हैं, उनके शॉर्टकट आइकन्स यहां बने होते हैं, जैसे सेव, न्यू, ओपन, कट, कॉपी, पेस्ट, लाइक दिस. ओके, देन कमिंग टू द दिस इज ड्रॉइंग ऑब्जेक्ट प्रॉपर्टीज टूल बार. देन यू कैन सी दिस शॉर्ट टूल बार हेयर विच आई एम मूविंग. ओके, दिस इज प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार. दिस इज presentation toolbar. Am I clear? Now, this area where you are looking this short window of your slide, this is thumbnail view. You know thumbnail view, na? Miniature view. Okay? This area is called slide pane. This area is called slide pane. This area where we actually work on the slide, this is workspace where you actually work. Okay, and this area, this is called task pane. Task pane contains various icons and buttons that helps to make presentation more better. Clear? Then you can see this normal outline, notes, handouts, slide sorter. These are views. So this complete is the slide view buttons. This complete area is slide view buttons. Am I clear? So this area is the slide pane. This area where you type the slide, where you actually work on the slide, is workspace. And this area where you have buttons for the extra formatting of your slide, this is task pane. These are slide view buttons, normal view. This is outline view, notes view, where you can add extra notes. This is handout, 6 slides on one page. In the handout view, you can have small miniature view or thumbnail view of your slides. Right? Clear? This is the compressed version of the slides. You can have 6 slides on one page as thumbnail or 8 slides, whatever you want to select. Clear? And you can take the printout of it. Right? Then this is slide sorter. Slide sorter view is the view where all slides of presentation appear as thumbnail. Thumbnail means mini window. Clear? All right. Now come to this area where you are seeing layouts. These are the layouts. Layouts means the physical structure of the slide. How the objects are arranged on the slide. Clear? So how to change the layout? Whichever layout you want, select that layout. That layout will be applied to your slide. I want this layout. I want this layout. I want this layout. I want this layout. Any layout you can click, accordingly your slide will incorporate that. Am I clear? Am I clear to 9th B? Now this is drawing toolbar. It has all the possible tools that are used for drawing purpose, like auto shapes, flowchart symbols, okay, font work gallery. Clear? Arrows, lines, callouts. And at the end, we have status bar. At the end of the window, we have status bar. So these are the components of impress window. Clear? Any doubt up till here? What? Slide pane. That is called slide pane. P-A-N-E. Clear? Any doubt up till here? What? Layouts is under properties section. Property is a button on task pane. Now I again come back to PPT. So these are the components of impress window. Okay, title bar, menu bar, toolbar, standard and presentation, slide view buttons, normal, outline, slide sorter, handouts, notes. Clear? Then slide pane, task pane, and workspace. Right? Any doubt up till here? Yes, any doubt to any child, please let me know. Offline class, raise your hand. Any doubt to any child? So we quickly revise some basic terms which are required in OpenOffice Impress. One is what is presentation? Presentation is the collection of slides. Okay, what is slide? Slide is the single page of presentation. Okay, now when you add a new slide, you will see one extra icon, extra thumbnail gets added in the slide pane. Like I show you slide pane. See this. Right now, only one slide is there. As I insert other slide, see, second thumbnail automatically appears here. As I insert another slide, extra thumbnail automatically appears. Am I clear to all? Yes, ninth class, am I clear? Any doubt, online class? Online class, any doubt? By clicking on insert menu. If you want to add new slide, click on insert menu. Then slide option. After clicking on insert menu, then go to slide option. I just show you. Practically dekho isko. Bete, insert menu pe click karo. Then go to slide option. The number of times you will click on the slide option, the number of times you will have this thumbnail over here. Now see, I want to delete any slide. Theek hai bete, aapko samajh aa rahi hai? I want to delete second slide. Right click on it. Choose delete slide. Third will become. Got it? Clear? If I want to add slide, right click on the slide after which you want to add new slide. In Impress, there are so many methods to do one single operation. Ek cheez ko karne ke bahut methods hai. So how to insert slide? First method. Click on insert menu, choose the slide option. Right click on the slide in the slide pane after which you want new slide. Click on new slide button. Slide is added. Slide is added. Then next method. Right click on the slide in the workspace. This is workspace where you are actually working. Theek hai? Right click karo yahan par. You will have slide option. Okay. Then you can choose let me shift this video. Right click here, slide, then you can click on new slide. See this. Right click on the slide in the workspace. A shortcut menu will appear. Click on slide. Inside the slide, there is sub option. That is new slide. See, one more slide appears here. So total there are 5 slides. Right? Basic methods are clear. How to insert the slide? Any doubt, any queries to anyone? Ashmit, now things are clear to you. Bhavish, Anushka, aapko bete clear hai? This boy, aapko bache? Yes, all the boys, girls, bete aapko clear hai? Aapko gudiya clear hai? Bahut hai. अभी तीन करो, ठीक है? Otherwise you'll get confused. So what this is, click to add title. Whatever you want to add as title, like I'm giving title, school reopens. This is my title, school reopens. Select it, make it bold, italic. Change the color of it. Okay. Increase the size of the text. Right. Change the font. Right. And click outside. Click outside the placeholder. See, the heading has been typed. And I have done formatting of the heading also. Then these are the subtext, subtitles. Okay. Click here. Click to add text. So you can type some text here. School reopens on 2nd August 2021. Children are very happy. They meet their friends. After long time, students are following all possible guidelines. Okay. Students are taking great care of their health. Suppose these are the subtext. Select them, make them bold, underline, and you can change their color. Right? Clear? Am I clear to all? Any doubt? Any doubt, online class? Yes. All right.